days, bro. Chuck for days. Mac for days, bro. Will be that automatic cabin. Chucks man, chucks, brother. One of more on it. Well, people just catch and see. Well, people just catch everything in action, you know? Big meat, fine and solid. Fine, firm and solid. Yo, the excavator man does a easy and a chop through the dirt. Yo, the man bad. Mouse thing that you don't load the baddest thing. Boy, the excavator does a load the chuck down with ease. It's all about techniques, you know, and every skill, you see me? Want to know, give the excavator man a rating. Yeah man, guy might go on good man. I'm gonna load the truck there fast. I'm gonna be a front loader. One of them are two good operators too, but they don't know the better running of the excavator. Transmitting, find him out. Oh yeah, guys, so right after. Check if it run, you used to run a machine, yeah. Them time it was machine, you know? You want burn up. But then, machine, man. Yeah man, big up to you with the bad date, right? You know, I asked you for your interview. I tell him the twin. Oh, you have the man. I go out there. You know some of them like their cell though. Okay. Them like they have panic cap key, but they have the chrome thing around it.
Chrome light. Oh, the visor.
The visor, I mean.
Oh.
Triple is that one. Interview with the machine, you can already yourself, man. I don't want that video with me. I told them, yeah, probably next time I can get the video with me. Hold them pilot. you know, man. Fuck's sake, we're chock long, man. Yeah, the man move over 500 ton already.